What is up, YouTube? This is GamerChamp23 back with another video, guys. Today we have a ranked match, Madden21 Next Gen on the PS5. We got those Chiefs versus those Colts, and let me tell you, my opponent, he was legit. This was definitely a sweat game. He just mixed it up, and I had a tough time guarding this guy. He was definitely a good Madden player. Shout out to UD. 1426, man, you definitely had it down. That was just a great Madden battle. But guys, before we get into the video, guys, if you can just take a few moments to like and subscribe to the channel, guys, it doesn't cost you a thing. Guys, enjoy the video.
Set up to throw it. It's complete here to T.Y. Hilton. One play, and they're already just shy of midfield. So, Charles, after a long drive of their own, they've got to be a little weary. Off the play fake here, Rivers. And the Chiefs are going to... It'll be the Chiefs football to begin quarter number three, and they trail here as we are back underway now on EA Sports. That'll be taken about a yard deep. Last time on the opponent's side of the field, certainly not what they wanted.
scores a touchdown, they win the game. If they kick a field goal, though, or don't score, the other team gets a possession. And after both teams get a possession, then we're into sudden death.
Their own destiny here. They have the football in overtime. Obviously, a touchdown would win.
And I think teams around the league are still adjusting to the idea of going downfield, scoring a touchdown wins the game, because they were used to just going downfield and trying to get in field goal range to win a game. Still having to make that transition. Let's face it.
Now Edwards-Helaire. And this one's going to go the wrong way. Losing yardage back at the 42. 2 yards the loss. Second and 12. On second and 12, Mahomes. And he's got his favorite target yet again. It's complete. They get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down. On third down, here's Edwards-Helaire. And he gets this one. Throwing on first down is Mahomes. The tight end Kelce has it. On second down, a run with Edwards-Helaire. And he stopped immediately there. They'll say no gain on the play there, and now it'll be third down. Now here's Mahomes. And the ball is knocked out. Mahomes. And the ball is knocked out, and the Colts pick it up.
You can, but maybe by discussing it time and time again, and you know they overemphasized it here, it almost became something.
And he can't find a receiver. They've got work to do here after the sack. From the gun, it's Taylor.
He tried to end the game right here. I know the defensive guys poking, clawing, breaking, trying to knock the ball free and protect their end zone.
Yeah, like you alluded to, especially this part of the field. 3 yards on the keeper, and it's fourth down.
Anytime you decide to use your quarterback as a runner, most of the time when you design a play, you're expected to break a little bit bigger than this one, because when you run him on short gains, the risk reward and him taking hits, I'm not sure that's the payoff they were looking for.
Hey you, still here? Well, since you are, subscribe to my channel or check out my last video, and thanks for watching. And don't forget to tap on that notification bell to always receive my latest videos.